Lincoln was a quiet man. Abe Lincoln was a quiet and melancholy man. But when he spoke of democracy, this is what he said. He said, "As I would not be a slave, so I would not be a master." This expresses my idea of democracy. Whatever differs from this, to the extent of the difference, is no democracy. Abraham Lincoln, 16th President of these United States, is everlasting in the memory of his countrymen. For on the battlefield at Gettysburg, this is what he said. He said that from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, and that this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, and for the people shall not perish from the earth.